Oh yeah, we're so lucky. You've led us all to the promised land, isn't that right, Rick? Here we are. I guess Glenn and Abraham were lucky too.
Hating somebody, is that a sin?
Still don't get it.
No. Well, not necessarily.
Well, who are you?
Oh, you better be joking.
I'm Spencer. Deanna's my mom. They got inside the walls. They're killing people. Come on.
Keep her safe.
I will. Doing this will start us down a road where nothing matters. Where no one else matters. One person who no one ever would know.
You did good with the truck, taking out the driver.
Spencer! Hey! Spencer! Get back!
What was that?
I was trying to help.
That's what Rick wants us to do. Right?
You got an idea, you come to me.
Would you listen to me?
So you don't want a gun, Father?
I just want a quick walk.
I don't know, I'm thinking, if it's not too late, should we try and make some kind of deal?
We should have made a deal with them when we could have.
Maybe if Rick thought it through, it would have been different. People might still be with us. I asked Gabriel to close it.
Go!
My family's dead. That's not home. It's just where I live.
It's more than that.
Hey, enough. I'm fine.
Stop! Right now, stop it! This stuff is for everyone.
That's it. It's over. This is our life now. This is where Rick got us.
I hate Rick, but you should know that Rick Grimes has a history of not working well with others.
Hi.
We haven't officially met. I'm Spencer Monroe. Hi.
We're all gonna be dead real soon.
Damn it, Spencer! Me? Now that is some bullshit! You're the reason we're so screwed! You made us this way! We were never safe here! But you didn't want to see that. You didn't want us to see that. You just wanted to dream. What happened? To Dad? To Aiden? That's all you!
You've got a life back there, and maybe I will too, but before I can even think about that, I need to take care of something.
So that's why I was out here.
Oh, Spencer, you may just be my new best friend.
It's because you got no guns.
Okay.
Okay is what we're doing.
We'll do dinner. Okay?